Hi, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be showing you what's in my postpartum basket after babies arrive for mommies and for new moms to be, or moms who need more information about what to get after labor and delivery. So this is what you will be using at home, and I will be putting this in my bathroom. Okay, so this is my postpartum basket. Today we're going to be talking about a lot of products that you need after childbirth or after labor. And this basket I got from Walmart. It was $3.54. I may be wrong, but I will link down how much it is down below. So they had a couple of these on hand, and I was super excited. So this is what I prepared for myself, and these are the day breast pads. So you do leak right after labor. I did for myself, and this is the bath tea that you can actually use. I made it a channel about it, so I will link it down below if you guys are interested. And these are the nights, so I bought the days and the nights. If you guys are interested, I do have a video about it, but I will link it down below if you guys are interested. And these are the Lansinol breast pads as well, so I have a couple in hand. I have a whole box of that, and then these are just the samples that I've gotten from previous unboxing or just Target registries and other bags like Bye Bye Baby. So it's nice to have these. I believe they have some for day and night. And you need granny panty panties, excuse me. These are really great after you come home. I don't have the mesh underwears right now. I threw mine 4 years ago away, so I won't be able to show them to you. And I know this looks a little bit dirty, but I had this 4 years ago, and this was the belly band that they gave me for my son when I had him. Now he's 4 years old now, and it's a little bit dirty, so I'm gonna wash it right before I take it to the hospital. I may not take it to the hospital. I may just leave it at home. So it actually says Comfort Abdomen, and it's pretty nice that they actually gave this to me. Previous years ago, they never had these. So I hope that this year or this time around, my hospitals provide me with another band. But I was glad to actually get this 4 years ago, so I don't have to purchase one, and it works just fine. And the next item is the stool softener. They will provide you or give you some at the hospital, but it's nice to have some on hand at home. But I believe they will give you a couple just to start off, and you do need to use the bathroom before you actually come home. And so it's nice to actually have two sets of, or a couple sets of pads on hand for use. Okay, so I'm showing you the witch hazel. I made some passicles. I'll link down the video down below. But then if you're not gonna be making passicles, you can actually use witch hazel for the lady parts on the bottom. This is the bamboo bees. It's really nice to have this if you're planning on breastfeeding, so it doesn't get chap or it doesn't hurt, or it gives you relief and comfort, and that's good to have in hand. I don't believe my hospitals give me this. This is the Dermoplast. I heard a lot of reviews about this. Like I mentioned before, I wish I've had this with my first pregnancy, but I didn't. But then if you didn't have a tear or torn or any stitching, you can always use it to relieve some discomfort. And I'm actually using a heating pad for my stomach. I've heard that, and I do believe that if you've had so many pregnancies, your uterus will contract. So I may be using that heating pad for my stomach. And these are all just the extra pads that I showed up a bit earlier. Having some on hand is good, or a lot. And I'm using the coconut oil. It may be for my baby or it may be for me. If I'm planning on breastfeeding, we'll see how that goes. And so if you guys have any questions, comment and like this video, please do so. But I'm glad you guys are watching this, and I hope this helps any of you new moms to be. And if you guys are pregnant or expecting or about to be due soon, just like I am this year or any time of the year, congratulations. And I hope to see you in my next video. And if you guys have a wonderful year. Oh boy.